Ryder a timer, metagel, and 15 pairs of socks.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Severe radiation alert, Pathfinder.
Promise would die. All we could do is watch it happen.
Hard lessons we can't forget.
Recovery's a long-term process.
Radiation within safe levels. Pathfinder, this is the spot where Nigel McCoy wanted you to leave his pendant.
In honor of his brother, Dash McCoy.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear.
Gil's been asking if you can come by.
Thank you.
Mutiny is like cancer. Left untreated, it spreads.
Keep exiling people, and you'll just run out of people.
Cut out malignant cells to give the healthy ones a chance.
Nothing's that simple, Doc, and you know it.
I'm in the armory.
Pathfinder, making the rounds. Slumming it, huh? Want to see how the riffraff are making out?
Hey, it's a dirty job. Are you the riffraff spokesman?
King, actually. You might want to bow. Otherwise, no telling what might fall off the Nomad when you're out there.
I'll take my chances. Just want to see how things are going with the ship.
I can coax more out of this baby than some might think, but we shouldn't go too far or push too hard between Nexus stops. For now. It just feels good to be stretching our wings, you know? Locked in idle too long, you start to drift. People, same as ships. Stuck on the Nexus, gotta say, I was regretting joining the Initiative.
Seems like life back there was pretty bleak.
Not gonna lie, it sucked. I tend to live the way I work. Kind of feel it, do it. Not a lot of close ties. No real sense of purpose. Figured maybe I'd find my true calling in Andromeda. Then I got here and, oops, I just made a decision there's no turning back from. I was going nuts on that station. You can't know how jazzed I was when you showed up.
We're exploring this cluster, eventually the galaxy. If your purpose is here, we'll find it.
Then the question will be, what will I do with it? In the meantime, you just keep pointing this ship wherever you want it to go, and I'll make sure she can get there. Deal?
Deal.
I'll talk to... Oh, hey, Pathfinder.
The Pathfinder's there? Let me say hi.
Fine, but don't embarrass me. Ryder, this is Sid, my sister. Sid, Ryder.
Let me guess. Little sister?
Who are you calling little?
Look, kiddo, gotta go.
Wait, Ryder, I just wanted to know if...
So I know it feels like I just jumped aboard your ship without explanation.
I would have done the same just to get off the Nexus.
That's not why I came. Sure, I want to explore the galaxy, but I'm really here to work. I know everyone on the crew, even the actuators Gil prefers for the ship. Better, I know how to get my hands on them. With me around, your crew's going to be at their best. We've been failing for months, Ryder. Now that we have you, we have a chance out here.
Ability to haggle with the locals? Great. But please tell me you're also good in a fight.
Like I said before, Wrangler, Provisioner, Gunner, and everything in between, I do what I have to. We all have a personal stake in this. If it keeps going the way it's been, we're all dead. I should track down a lead for Gil's actuators. Back channels, you know. We'll chat later?
Pathfinder, help me with something? I know, not exactly standard. Gotta make the space comfortable. Plus, the fabric diffuses the charge from an overclocked omni-blade. Not giving up a 6% boost, right?
Right, right. What?
Never mind. BS for the requisition. So, finally time for that beer? And after 2 years and a dozen suspensions, I took a lateral promotion out of the force. Being a cop just didn't fit. The crisis response? Digging people out of trouble? That worked. I bet Hustle followed you into a few peace actions. Think about your alliance days much?
Tell me about your group.
Heavy urban search terrain one? Yeah. Earth's contribution to a multi-species disaster response unit. HUST-1, but Hustle looks much better on the patch. All civilians, retired vets, or shits like me. I was fiercely bearded. Tastes better just thinking about those days.
I wanted adventure and mystery at the edge of known space. There was so much to see. Seems like a long time ago.
600 years, give or take. So, Pathfinder, why Andromeda?
That blunt, huh?
That blunt.
When I started with the Alliance, it was about adventure. But with my dad's troubles, staying wasn't going to work. I needed something new. But if I wanted to get away, it had to be this far.
Gotcha. Clean slate. Classic.
Back at you, Costa. Why'd you come?
I want to say I'm running from my past, but really running from myself. That'd be a great story. But it's bullshit. I had family, friends, a good enough job, nothing was wrong. I just heard about the initiative and I believed in it. I believed in a new beginning. Still do. I have to. We're in it.
If it all goes wrong, it could feel like we left for no reason.
I know why I'm here. A bad start can't change that. I won't let it. In crisis response, I'd focus on essentials. That's you and this team. Pathfinder leads to planets, leads to people. You've got your part covered, you got this. I'll do my damnedest to help with the rest.
Pathfinder too much trouble. not what I signed up for. What a mess.
A worker was lost to space during repairs on the Nexus hull. The victim's name has been withheld until next of kin in the Milky Way is notified. This is HNS. Hydroponics reports oxygen production is nominal.
I'm sorry, Lana. They're just trying to boost your morale.
There's puke on the floor.
I hear you went down to EOS. Did you find anything to help my case?
You're a liar. The Chief's Omnitool recorded you over the body admitting to killing him.
What? Wait, that's not... What are you trying to pull?
Sam, playback.
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock. Well, shit. Guess my fate is sealed.
Except that your shot missed. A Ket blast to the back killed Reynolds.
Are you serious? I'm innocent? What a stroke of luck. The conviction will have to be overturned. The sentence thrown out.
Director Tan will determine what's to be done. You did try to cover it all up.
Look, I'm sorry I lied, but if my shot missed, I'm innocent, plain and simple.
We'll see about that.
Great to see all your hard work on display.
You've had a year to think about it.
Ryder, you're off to a promising start. I meant what I said. You are a symbol now of hope that things will get better. Though I worry about this terraforming network. What do we really know about it?
It's like nothing we've ever seen. It's clear somebody had big plans for this cluster.
But who?
Not sure yet. But at least we're on the trail.
Did you have some other business?
Director, I checked out that murder. Nilken didn't do it, but there's proof that he meant to.
This is unfortunate. We're trying to give the people a sense of stability, leadership they think they can count on. And we're setting precedent for justice here in Andromeda. Now this, a convicted murderer who didn't commit the murder.
I hear you. It sucks when things aren't black and white.
Are they ever? If we suppress the evidence and uphold the conviction, we're banishing a man for a crime he technically didn't commit. If we throw the conviction out, we're freeing a man who tried to take matters into his own hands, then covered it up. Your investigation complicated this. You should take responsibility for the outcome. Do we still exile him for murder?
It was crazy down there, life and death. But his shot didn't kill Reynolds. We have to let him go.
You're a bottom line type of person. I hope we don't regret it. All right, so be it. He will do community service for his role in the chaos. But he's a free man. Well, at least we'll have this sordid business behind us.
This is your place now. Everything we achieve will be seen here.
Top scientists have a few answers. As the dark energy anomaly known as the personnel, please check. Nilkenrensis, pardoned after an investigation by the human Pathfinder proved his innocence. This is HNS. Human Pathfinder has died. Alec Ryder was killed after touching down on Habitat 7 in the Erickson system. Ryder's son has reportedly replaced him as Pathfinder, taking command of the Tempest in the ongoing search for a home in Andromeda. This is HNS. Wake from stasis, the initiative urgently requires blood, tissue, and DNA donations. See a medic if you think you may be eligible. This is HNS.
Wow, where did you find those? Never mind, don't answer that. I think they're straight from the Milky Way.
not the best quality, but we don't have any options.
As sleepers wake up, they
I know we slept for 600 years, but right now I can sleep for 600 more.
That's ridiculous.
All clear.
PB's been looking for you.
You're setting up in here, huh?
Yeah, I'm going through what we got out of that vault. If I can crack this data storage box, it'll help with a personal project back on the Nexus. This is a nice, out-of-the-way place where I can tinker, and I can sleep anywhere. It's not exactly homey, but I like that about it. Not really looking for a home. Oh, but I will help you find everyone a home. While I'm with you, at least.
Should I consider you a temporary addition?
Everything's temporary, Ryder. I get it. You want to know who's on your ship, so you're here to figure out what makes me tick, right?
Something like that? Sure.
Well, I was born in a log cabin on rural Haitiana, to simple but loving parents, just trying to... I look forward, not back, Ryder. Why snooze through my life story? Get to know me out in the field, while we're uncovering the mysteries of this galaxy. That's why I'm here. Got tired of yawning back home.
You left everything and everyone you knew because you were bored?
No. I came with someone I knew. Then she got bored with me. Ryder, the Milky Way was so... been there, done that. Even if I hadn't done it, someone had. If there's one thing you should know about me, it's that I live for the unknown, for the never been done.
That's just the one thing you want me to know about you.
Let's start with that, then. Buy me a drink sometime. Who knows what will spill out of my mouth. Tell you what. I need remnant scrap. Remtech, I call it. For projects like the one I mentioned, which you're gonna love, by the by. Promise to bring me what you scrounge, and I'll submit to all your questions.
Remtech, huh? You got it.